Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game.
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over.
So, it's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Not
Wait, why is he pissing? Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
All right, let's just spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those stag bases.
As if Steelport was an enemy nation, military vehicles rolled into the streets while troops deployed all over the city. This invasion of armed forces, known as the Stag
Bases, Pierce, how's the pack-up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
Think I'm doing?
Pierce, leave the chessboard.
Man, it's cold.
Where the head of one such criminal organization was said to be hiding. Several people were shot and killed in the ensuing firefight, while property damage is estimated in the hundreds of thousands. This is James.
Let's see what toys these guys have. Troops? Fuck that. Better hurry this shit up.
I want eyes on the target at all times. until another target is located.
Eleven. On the line. Oh my god. I know you're big, but you can't handle it.
People just can't fight.
It's just kind of weird. People think you can handle this. I think you're big. Watch out.
All bases, prepare for incoming attacks.
Incoming attacks?
Air convoy Delta Delta 1 entering Steelport airspace.
Oleg, you're right there.
Thank you for the help.
Here's, tell me you're getting close.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Well, they got an AWACS plane flying with a lot of escorts.
You serious?
Look, just get there. I'll think of something.
Okay. I think it's a pretty cool plane, I wonder why. I'm just wasted it. It looked better in purple though.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey. On TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Chalk and all wins war suits. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you can ensure Joshua's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
So now we got them. Good now. Right. Is it gonna stop?
Okay.
I thought Ehrlich died. I mean, they look like he died, but I guess not. Did it look like he died? I don't know. I thought the plane thing exploded. Alright, here we are. Look at me, I'm looking fresh. Fresh out the park. Nightblade return. Alright, that's not far away, so we can just jump!
Pierce, you worked out a way to hurt
Stag
yet?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need a, talent.
You planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
I mean, we could get some exercise, can't we? We're gonna just run there. Maybe punching people on the way, you know? Alright, well, you're knocked out. Alright, yeah, it doesn't hurt killing some people, you know? Hello, sir. Too fast. It went too fast. Okay. Not sure what this is gonna do.
Oh, look. Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nightblade as a mascot. We snatch the punk, and we draw a Stag. Set it up right, we get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you find this?
The fuck is this? Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Bert? Chump could be anywhere.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Cannabis.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
See, I told you, see?
I feel ridiculous.
Really? Really? It's sexy. Slutty, but sexy.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Isn't it nice to know you can surprise yourself?
What rebellious teenager didn't go joyriding in their parents' car, blowing off steam and staining the back seat? However, the theft of a military aircraft caused more than a two-week grounding.
Are we sure Burke was in the NPR center?
I met this guy. He's probably practicing on camera already.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that in love with himself. Well, and Shandi. The point is, he'll be there.
Entire, and the public park is filled with the bodies of the soldiers who tried to stop the chaos. This is Jingle-Rama with your Steelport Crime Report.
Is there a plan?
Go in, find Josh, get out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
We're dressed as actors. We improvise. Where's the guns?
I feel ridiculous.
Really? I think it's sexy. Slutty, but sexy.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Isn't it nice to know you can surprise yourself?
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR Center?
I met this guy. Probably practicing on camera already.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that in love with himself. Well, and Shandi. The point is, he'll be there.
Is there a plan?
Go in, find Josh, get out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
We're dressed as actors. We improvise. Lose the guns.
It sure is hard to find a group with more positive attitude than Tugboat.
It's totally not the killer clown, you know, with the, you know, with the chin, the green hair, the lipstick. Yeah, totally not me. Hello, sir?
We're here for the, the Night Blade shoot.
Yeah, go in.
I'm not gonna lie. But this whole thing was a stunt for Pierce to see your tits. It's actually working.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
See, you're already making nun jokes. I knew you'd get into this.
I hate you.
This looks like the right place.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot?
You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
I want to be suspicious with nothing.
Very subtle.
I know, I just really wanted to punch him. What's going on?
I don't know why he
Is he gonna be all right?
He'll be fine. You just can't take a punch for shit.
Is it?
Then I've done the world a favor.
I'm very sorry, sir, but no mercy for anyone here. You guys hate me and everything. How are you dead? I shot you, a couple of times. Like, two times. Maybe a couple of times. Come on. I'm seeing some more red dots, so I'm guessing there's more people. Guys, I have no armor. You guys have armor. What? This doesn't make any sense. Ah! Okay, okay. I need to run. I'm gonna shoot ya. Come on. Hit him. Good job. Guys, you're not gonna die. We need ya, baby.
Keep him quiet while we get back to the crib.
And if he wakes up?
You're the bloody cannonist. You'll think of something.
I'm killing you here.
Wait, is he back already or what? What do you mean if he wakes up? Oh, no. That's me again. Alright, we gotta get out of here.
Kidnapping you.
Wait, what?
What? Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You have to get rid of this. Stag, my agent, and the night they dance. Don't go looking for me.
It's too bad. Johnny is really looking forward to seeing you.
Johnny, shoot? I'll play again.
Go. Yeah. Yes, we beat him. Right, I don't like this outfit, so please get me changed. Okay, yeah, everyone's dead, Cyber.
I really am.
Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke.
What? Well, find him, goddammit.
I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.
I always get out.
You are dead, no, not me. Him, not me.
I'd rather just leave him. Why do you really need him? Do you really need him? What do you think you do? Okay. Come here. No, taking pictures. I'm sorry, bro. I don't want to do this. But...
too easy.
I'm actually gonna probably kill you. Bitch, you. Oh, look at the money! Yes. Stag polish. Okay, we're already here. It's in the penthouse, of course. Let's have a party, I guess.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Shardy, very nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
A little new friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag.
We can stag? Yay! We have. I'm sure I've heard stag before. I don't know if I've heard before stag. I'm sure I've heard
Think you can pick a fight with stag by yourself?
So you're not coming?
Gotta pick up a surprise for stag.
You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Tween girls cried out in heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spread. The idolized actor who portrays the vigilante vampire Nightblade was reportedly forced out of the studio at gunpoint and thrown into the back of the vehicle. At this time, it is unclear if Burke is alive or dead. Support sites are popping up on the internet by the hour, begging those responsible to let the actor go, while opponents of the violence seen on the show are claiming this is karmic retribution. This is Jane Valerama with your Steel Court Celebrity Gossip.
Yeah!
These banners have to go on principle. The Molotov should do it.
Oh, dang. Oh.
Oh, we're gonna move from Chicago, are we? Huh?
Crazy. This guy will not give up. Oh, here we go.
I'm just going on both sides, but now I'm guessing. Hey, you all, you want to kill me? I just
we can't hold it alive!
Fuck it, everyone in the room!
Congratulations on order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm 6 seconds over. I need leverage on the Saints.
What hell counts? What is it? I'm gonna kill you.
We're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find him.
Oh, I'm gonna have to do this one. Hit that before anything.